happiness would have to be terra firma, solid grounds, just belonging somewhere. I guess having that financial ability would be something that's pretty up there. Finding a nice guy and settling down. But he would have to be decent, because if he's not, I'm happy being single, which I am. Yeah. And just sort of just peace within my group of friends and family and the people that I associate with. Don't like dramas.